Let's show you a flawless letter-for-letter correlation between Jesus, the diamond, Jesus, the Word. We know Jesus is the Word. Every diamond represents a word, okay? Diamonds last forever, we say. They are clean cut, they are precise, just like words can be sliced into letters and cut perfectly. But look at the flawless letter-for-letter math, okay? To create the four letters in word from the math and diamond. Well, I am, okay, in order, God's great name, I am, equals the W in word, 23. And then an O equals an O, an ND equals an R, and then a D equals a D. So clearly, the use of the word diamond everywhere in world history glorifies Christ, who is the Word. Okay? So every diamond, and of course, you know, diamonds are often given with a word of promise, like an engagement ring and all that. But far more importantly, just diamond, as it were, is the hardest substance known to man. The Word is the most everlasting person, Jesus Christ. Like, it's just too glaring. And so there's other famous words that equal 60 that you can do a letter-for-letter analysis on, which we've done. The word teacher. Jesus is called the teacher. He's also called pure. He's also called holy. I'm surprised I didn't. Holy is so memorized in my brain, I didn't even put it on this list. But you do a letter-for-letter comparison between teacher and word and holy and pure, and you'll be amazed. Pure, you can get every four letters in pure from the letters in teacher mathematically. And like Jesus, truly, the purest of the pure, like Jesus the teacher, Jesus the pure, like amazing. So lots to do there.